decided to start a tiny bit early, not by much, admittedly, like maybe a minute. There it is. Anyway, I was spending most of this time right before trying to find a decent picture of the master in the right coloring, the right light, because a lot of the times he's wearing the outfit I drew him in, he's on Gallifrey, which gives a very yellow, red, orange. I'm not sure what tinge that is, but it's in that range. Yellow, orange? Maybe orange, red. Red, orange. But it still gives a tinge to the whole thing, which really makes the whole thing... I think it's more hot, probably closer on the red side. Because I'm looking at the difference right now. And it looks like on Gallifrey his coat looks more red, like a burgundy, than purple. His coat is purple. He's wearing a plaid suit under that. God, how much of that's visible? The top? Almost none of it. Unfortunately, the pants! Yeah, let's switch so you can actually see what I'm looking at. There we go. Let's get a bigger... Yeah, the pants. You can't... I do have the mouse visible, right? The mouse should be visible. The mouse is visible. But, his pants are plaid. The shirt is plaid. He's wearing a plaid suit. Because of course he is. Okay. Skin tone's probably going to be the hardest thing. It usually is. It's not always, but it usually is. Also difficult. Maybe that one? Yeah, that one's probably better for his skin tone. Because, of course, once again, all the ones when he's on Gallifrey are color changed, so I can't use them. I forgot to look at that more closely. Getting the right skin tone is always interesting. Let's get that in a bit. I'm really sure that's too dark. That is definitely too dark. That is significantly closer, but that didn't take much. Significantly closer. I don't know if you're gonna get those weird little flash things as I'm going through. Maybe I need Sasha to want himself. Oh wait, there's one with his face. Unfortunately, there's a lot of shadow! sound would be better if I'm over here. Shh. That's on the wrong layer! I hadn't put in a color layer yet! Oh god. Also got rid of my... Now there's a color layer. I even spelled it right. Oftentimes it helps if I actually put it in the right area. That is definitely still too dark. He is not that dark. I should just make this bigger. That's significantly closer. Actually, that looks approximately correct. I don't like that little flashy thing. Why is it flashing? I'm minimizing and maximizing the wrong thing, aren't I? Do not min or max the one I'm on. Okay, back here. Purple socks that match his jacket. Looks like it's all for his skin. The purple is not as dark as Missy's, that's for sure. Don't think it's that bright either. It is not. Maybe a little more toward the blue. Actually, more toward the red. It shows up burgundy on Gallifrey, so that would make sense. Still more toward the red. I didn't think it'd be this hard to find the purple. A little darker, closer to red. Do I have it? Little grayer. Changing it slightly. Not expecting to go through this many purples. I think I found it. Yeah, I think I found it approximately at least. Base, purple. Now, what's the main color? His socks match his coat. Oh, let's get this around. That needs to go back to its normal size. Okay. Looks like all the buttons are dark gray. Very dark gray. So darker gray, do they actually match his shoes? They do, they match his shoes. They're just metal, so they don't really tend to appear that way. They have a sheen on them. Two blues that nearly match for his shirt. Not that dark. That seems, maybe. I think that other blue might be good for the shirt, though. Seriously, they almost match. I don't know if that's going to be enough of a difference to actually show up when I print it. That looks correct, though. Approximately. Everything's always approximate. Yet another blue. It is. It's slightly darker and grayer. About the plaid when I do the details, because yeah, I don't want to deal with that right now. What is that? The same purple, or is it a pink? Might be a peach. Yeah, that does not match. Is his hair black or just a really dark brown? I think I'm gonna go with black. It obviously won't be outright black, but it'll be really close. Go. Admittedly, you might not even be able to see when it gets printed. But this way I can see a difference between the line. See, you can see a difference between the line and the color. little white. Get that filled in. I need his eye color and the color of the device. There, now I don't have my purple mixed up. Okay, Sasha Dewan, what is your eye color? It's probably dark brown or black. His eyes are significantly lighter than I thought they were. It's the color, the lighting, that makes it look so dark. Those are a very pretty brown. He has unfairly pretty eyes. God, no, not that way. I can't even see a difference. Okay, the device, no way. Is that the same color as the buttons? It is approximately the same color as the buttons. Because I gotta look in where each one is in the shadows. Because it looks like there's like a golden, the light is reflecting off it in a different light. It looks like the metal itself matches the buttons. I thought it was gold. It's a different device, I think. Maybe that top part's gold and the rest of it matches. Seems about right. Okay, time to clean this up. I'm starting with the top this time. I usually start with the top. It's mostly dependent upon how I'm feeling, but I usually go top to bottom. Anybody there? No. Okay. I think I need to turn the color, the opacity down. Just to help a little bit. So I can see the line just not as well as I would like. Seriously? I shouldn't be able to see any weird lines. Okay. I didn't actually manage to get anything recorded this week. So I need to record at least a couple of things so I can get things edited so it can go up this next week. I am so behind on things. Let's take the bigger one, turn it into an eraser. A lot of what I've been doing when I get off work is actually reading fan fiction. And on my breaks. But I couldn't even record anything if I wanted to while at work anyway. The most I get is my half hour lunch break, which I use to eat. The other ones are 15 minutes, the standard breaks. See, I'm not using my break time to work on my business. But hey, I'm up to making full boots now. Well, repairing full boots. Oops. Little more than I meant to. Let's get that colored in before I erase the other side, and hopefully I don't mess up the other side. Where's that white? Seriously, his eyes are like the tone of earth, ground, dirt that I like to use on so many things. It's a very pretty brown. Overall, I think I found the colors pretty quickly. Oops. Of course, I also looked up reference pictures before I actually got started instead of searching on a forum. Well, most of the reference pictures, but instead of searching for them while I'm live streaming. So I just had to flip back and forth. Oops. Why is it going to that? Don't do weird things, computer. I don't care if I accidentally actually press that. Don't do it. Seriously? How many spots am I going to find as I do this? Regular back to the outline. Back to color. Still no one here. That way. I have to go to a smaller one. I've actually been avoiding that this whole time. As much as possible. I'm gonna scroll down, and you can no longer see his eyes. Still don't know what to talk about. Here I am, just cleaning up the lines. Thought I felt a bump. And if so, what was the bump? When I draw, I like using vibrant colors. 'Cause I just like vibrant colors. Okay. go with the bigger one. Cleans up more at once. Because it's more pixels. It's funny you can turn markers and such into erasers. Okay. Back to the smaller one. Oops. That went out a little bit. Okay. I don't know if anybody's even there. Does not look like anybody's even there. Purple. I'm still on eraser. Purple. At least it's not too complicated. Oh, I can turn the opacity back up. Like every time I press something wrong or forget to press something. For instance, that. That I do very commonly. Okay. Three different browns, all very similar to each other. Come on! There we go. Could probably hit save since it did that weird pause. Okay. I'm gonna go down and make it a little easier. Wrong color. Forgotten what I was on. Should that be blue? This time I still have this up. I do. And yes, those should be blue. Blue to match this. At least I think it was to match this. It's hard to tell considering how close together they are. Yeah, I don't talk much. I'm very bad at that part. I'm very bad at coming up with anything to talk about. Why is it that black? What? It's because it's significantly lighter, and one of those was the hair. Not the buttons. Except that button. That button matches shirt. Oh, I got a couple of little pots that I'm going to paint. What's going on there? I think I know what happened there, and I'm not happy about it. The suit, the plaid suit. Some of it is visible. Thank you. Why plaid? I mean, it is the Master, whose fashion sense is just about the same as the Doctor's, no matter what they might think. What's with the plaid? What's with the loose pants that definitely seem more like capris than loose pants? I think I've seen those pants somewhere, like on Torrid and stuff. And I don't remember what they're called. But seriously, they're calling some type of pants. They seriously look more like capris. Oops. Wrong one. I did the whole device, right? Yes, I did the whole device. That's blue, not green. Quit. Wrong blue. Which blue was this again? Which one did it match? The shirt. That's the other blue. No clue if any of these will look any different from each other when I actually print them out. Which we'll figure. Figure if they don't. All that work making sure the different blues are different and then there's no difference. Not visibly, at least. Purple. Okay. I'm getting there. I'm in the simpler area. Until I start doing details tomorrow, which includes the plaid. But at least I can do that on a different layer, so it won't be too difficult. Just crisscrossing lines and then erase the extra. Seriously, plaid is actually pretty simple. At least to draw. It'll be just trying to figure out what in the world color that is. That went above what I wanted. What? hate it when it does that. Lost it. And now I have to find it again. Toolbar shown. Dockers. That's not the one I want. Let's hit save before I do something else. Hate it when I accidentally do this. Where I've accidentally dragged something into something else. Not with that. Why are you up there? Oh my gosh. I want you out of that. Out of it. How did I do that? That's better. What the hell is this? Oh, the palette. Thank you. My brushes need to be bigger. Nope, I think the smaller one. This is in a weird order now. I think. I don't know what I've done. But at least my stuff is back. Okay. Go. Get that colored in the correct color. Colors. Where's my bigger one? How could it get? Yeah, that can fit in here, barely. Racing extra, but oh well. I'll fill it back in. And And then I accidentally paint outside the line again. And down. We're down to the shoes. We're almost done! Yay! I'm annoyingly tired. That's really why I'm more excited about being almost done. Of course, I get up at about 6 in the morning. To go to work. It's not like this, my art, the YouTube channel, whatever, actually pays anything. At the moment, I got nothing. Even when there were events going on, I wasn't doing great anyway. I was hoping before everything happened that last year would be the first year I actually broke even, not including my time. But nope. That didn't happen. The only reason I did fairly well last year is because I was self-employed. All the events were canceled. I couldn't really do anything. I qualified for unemployment because of that. I was honestly expecting to get absolutely nothing for it. I got more than my dad. I don't know how they figure how much that you're supposed to get, but it's weird. All I did, filled them out honestly. I was honestly surprised I got anything. But I also didn't count it toward my business as income because it was unemployment. Okay. Ow. I've been leaning on my arm too long. Way too long. Ow. It's starting to feel better. Stretching helps. Anyway, there is Sasha Dewan's master all colored in. Outline colored in. Next time's the shading and the details. No, that's filled in. It's fine. I don't know. Ow. How did it not get in my hair? I can't really think of anything right now. But, thanks for watching. If anyone's actually there. I don't think anyone's actually there. But if anybody watches this after this is live, thanks for watching. Even a little bit. Well, Iron Fire, here's Sasha Dewan's master, all colored in. And I'm Lorraine Fire. See ya.